Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. Now, it's been a while since I've done a game stream, so I'd start and treat you to the Monday's game stream as I have done in the past. And today we'll be playing Kenna Bridge of Spirits. I've not really played this game before, but I think it's something like Monster's Odyssey. Right, so difficulty, we've got a story mode, Apprentice Spirit Guide, Expert, and Master Spirit Guide. Right, so we'll go Middle Diddle Spirit Guide. Right, press L1 to pull. Oh. Well, that's lighting this forest up. Right, so I've got X to jump. Circle to do a backflip. Right, R2 to attack. R1 to attack, and R1 is pulse. Right, so I guess we need to go through here. Oh, we've got a spirit ahead. Got two spirits ahead. I want to share. Over here. Right, so nothing really much happening there. So I guess we need to follow these spirits. Oh, what's this? Nothing. Oh, let's confirm. Oh, that opens that. That's a long. Do I have to drop down there?
I sense suffering here, Spirit. Do you need help?
I think this is going to be our boss battle. Suffering.
This is my home. My village.
Oh yes, it's going to be a boss battle.
Back, Spirit guide.
Anymore? Right. So that was kind of cool. Right, so it looks like I need to open that. Ah, I see. This is actually quite a nice game. I reckon it's not even started yet. Right, so now we've gone from the dungeon there into this nice greenery. Oh, got a little... Can't get up there. Run away.
Thank you.
Right, so that's our first friend. Our first spirit friend.
Hi.
Look at that.
Aww. It's all right. What happened here, little guy?
Surf them all rot in the area. Right, so that's what they're called, rots. This actually does play like Munster's Odyssey. If you've never played Munster's Odyssey, I'll highly recommend you play it. It's really is something similar.
There she is. Run. Welcome, little guy.
So that's 2 out of 5.
Hi, Benny. Yeah, I didn't buy
right, so I can't really go in that at the moment. Part of the 5 pound. Right, so that's that's where I came from. So let's go. Right, your team of companions has grown, and you now have one rot action available. Press square to send the rotten to objects in the environment. Collect rot to level up and gain more rot actions. Okay. So I think the fires that I've collected will now be able to purify this dead zone here. Look, well, that's what I'm thinking anyway. Let's just do one more scout. Right, I think I do need a five. Right, so that's that sorted. I've now purified this area. Right, can't get up there. Don't want to go up there just yet. Just want to check. Right, so obviously it is that way where I was going. Right, looks like we've got another dead zone up there. Right, they're not all scared and I've gone into hiding. Attack enemies to build courage. In combat, spend courage French couriers to perform rat actions. Couriers start to perform in the world. Collect couriers start with your pulse, L1, or touchdown to build up couriers faster. They're not already. They can destroy dead zone hearts or bind enemies. Press square to quickly send your drop onto objects in the environment. I would also to aim and then press square to bind enemies. This is hard. Right, that's now sorted. Wow. Right, the rock can move certain objects in the environment. Press square to have the rock pick up an object. Tell the rock where to go by aiming with L2 and then pressing square. Right, before I do that, I'm just going to take a look around. Thank you. That's my rat. Wow. Right, I believe we've got to go. Ah, I might need to go there. Yeah, pointing up there, but I want to go there as well.
It's over there.
Right, so let's just have a look around here. Oh. Right, we've got another dead zone. It looks like we've got a boss there as well. Right, so we're gonna leave it here for now. Right, we'll leave it here, and then we'll pick up next Monday. So hopefully you like this little bit of a playthrough for kind of Bridge of Spirits. It definitely plays like Monsters Odyssey, and it looks like a really, really decent game. So thank you very much, guys, for viewing, and I shall see you next Monday for part two, where we attempt the boss part on the village ruins. Right, catch you on the next one, guys. Thank you very much. Bye.